Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you a cooking trick. Well, learning how to cook trick. So today I'm going to be making a sauce. It looks like this. And my dad says it's, well, my mom and dad says that it's like the best sauce. So,
tell the ingredients.
So first, I'm going to get this. And I'm going to put some of this in it. It's pickles, but I'm going to have to cut them up. So, please add this right here, you guys. And let me get this. I got my little knife. And yeah. So, first I'm going to get this. Put it right over here. And now I'm going to get a pickle. See? It's a yummy, yummy pickle. You only need one pickle. So, put the pickle there and just cut it up. Yeah, pretty hard, you guys. So you guys, right now I'm cutting this. Yeah. And now I'm, yeah, that's my dad. Being crazy. Okay, now. This is what I do. I get this bowl. And then I'm gonna just get this and put it in the bowl. Pickle juice is getting everywhere, so you guys, I'm gonna have to clean that with this. Dad, this is going on YouTube.
Oh, great.
Okay, so you guys, the pickle is all cut up, and now I have to get this medium salsa. Medium salsa is like the best. Like, not too hot, not like there's hot, like spicy in it, but like only a little bit. It goes away like so. Here we go. Sorry guys, I need my spoon. So you guys, I got my spoon. I know it's dirty because I've made it before. So, I'm gonna put some in here. Like, this is the best part that you need. And the pickles really make it good. That's what my mom and dad said. Well, my dad said that. Okay, here's the lid. You don't need that anymore. So see you guys, this is how it's looking so far. And now we need this. It's called Sicilia. I don't know how to read it, but I think that's what it's called. Oh my gosh, that's a mess. I'm gonna put it in my mouth, you guys. It's so sour.
They failed their mission. So the wolf puffed and puffed and she...
So guys, now that this is done, now we need this. Okay, that's in it. I'll just get the lid on. And I'm gonna get this one. This is gonna be yummy, guys. OMG. Oh my gosh. I didn't have as much of that. I need water in that. So you guys, I just put water in this. So now I just gotta mix it, then it'll be done. So you guys, mixing it. Okay, now let's try it with the chips. So you guys, I have these yummy chips that I love. Let's get some chips. This one will be for you guys. But first let me try it because, you know, the one who makes it always has to try it first. Mmm! Now that's good. See you guys? Super good. I had to really try it. It's like bomb. So hard to get a pickle and tomato. Do you know that tomatoes are actually fruit and pickles are a vegetable? Here you go, guys. Was that good? I bet you. Bye, guys. I hope you like my learning video. Bye!